God, it's a time of crisis. Corona, also known as COVID-19, has struck chaos on the face of the earth.
No one would have imagined at the start of 2020 that the world would be grappling with a pandemic by March. As governments scramble to respond, the virus has spread to over 140 countries.
Streets are empty. Supermarkets are empty. Toilet roll hangers are empty.
God, no!
Damn it! Luckily, the DBK boys are young and healthy, and don't feel much of the virus.
Hi, ladies and gentlemen! It is Mickey V, alive and well. Just wanted to let you guys know that Corona hasn't hurt us yet. At least not me and Mart. Isn't that true, Martin?
Yeah, totally fine, Mickey.
DBK, there are two winners. One is gonna win a Verroeste Leica Schama and the Yakari Puco, but the other is gonna win a Velkneven F1X and an A1X, sponsored by Blade HQ. And both win a cowboy grill, say the thing. Just become our $10 Patreon, link in the description. I don't know at this point what the status will be of the DBK boys, because this video is recorded 1.5 weeks ago, and I don't know if there's gonna be a DBK video after this. You see idiots here in the Netherlands who still choose to go outside, and that's why this whole country might be in a lockdown at this moment! I'm supposed to be sitting more than 1.5 meters from you, and I'm not doing this, so I'm a very naughty boy.
Yeah, but the table isn't that big.
No, but because we have to sit inside, we're gonna show you what to do inside, because we cannot do bushcrafting, but you can do bushcrafting inside, in quarantine. Quarantine.
Or in your garden.
Yeah, and that's what this video is going to be about. Well, let's start the bloody video. Yes, let's go.
Boom, boom. Martin!
Hey, what's up?
What a great protection.
Yeah.
But we're in quarantine, so there's no corona around here. You can put off the mask.
Oh, nice.
Throw it away, please.
In the corona crisis, you still have a balcony or a little garden where you can do some stuff, like make char cloth.
We'll create a cloth that will catch a spark.
Yeah, after.
That will become an ember.
Okay, first, punch a little hole in the top. Cut this up.
Put the cotton in there, Martin. Get it out, Martin. Oh. A part of it is ready, but we are a little impatient, so we're just gonna use part of the char cloth that did work out. In theory, this should be able to catch a spark.
Okay.
Okay, we're gonna do it in the bathroom, because now you can actually see the sparks.
Nice.
Boom. Boom. Again. How often do you want me to say it? I am Bushcraft Boy!
Bushcraft Boy.
We might have found the reason that the toilet rolls are empty. Because we were first thinking, hey, are people such idiots that they're buying toilet rolls without any good reason, just because of wiping their anus clean? It's because of this, listen. This is indoor outdoor bushcraft cooking.
What is it?
A little mackerel of fish with oil.
Put some a sheet of toilet paper on it. Then make sure it's drenched in oil. Put another sheet of toilet paper.
Five sheaves
of toilet paper.
Bring out the big guns! It's done. Come, look at this. It's only done when the flames are out. And when done correctly, it should be crispy. Look at this. Perfect.
Look at it. Grilled mackerel.
Grilled mackerel. Well, look here, Martin, your own little fork. Now, that's always kind of surprisingly good.
Only downside is that you will get these little mackerel burps for the rest of the night. But it is one of my favorite outdoor things, and I've eaten it so unbelievably many times.
Like how many times?
3 or 4 times.
Martin, it is beef jerky time.
Corona jerky.
Hey, that's not a funny joke, because people are dying from it. What's the plan? Because we haven't got a fire. How are we going to make beef jerky if we have not got a fire?
We're going to make it in the oven.
Now we're going to make very thin slices.
And Mickey, you are always a jerk.
Hey. Say ha 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 in the comments, because it was so funny. Hoe moet die?
80. I don't know if my oven can do 80 degrees. Al zeg ik gewoon 80 degrees en dan ziet hij bij ons gewoon iets krokanter uit.
Ja. 80 degrees, Martin.
80 degrees.
Ja.
Dan doen we het voor 3 hours.
Wat?
My oven can't do any longer than 80 minutes.
Let's see how the beef jerky is doing. Looks like my mother's skin.
Look at it. Still able to bend, not falling apart. Now let's give it a little taste.
Okay, you can go and taste it.
Need it more salt.
Yeah, well, the knife maintenance, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, I'm doing it in a voiceover, you got that right, because I didn't have enough time to edit it all. Anyway, the knife maintenance, it's very important. You've got enough time, you can sharpen your knives. And what time is better than this time to learn all your different types of sharpening? Just watch all the nice TBK videos we made about it. Put a little Bali stall on your knives to keep them from rusting. Get them all in tip-top condition. Put your sheaths. We've got a little snow seal. Just blow dry your sheath till it's nice and warm. Put on the snow seal. Blow dry it again! You think water is still gonna get into the sheath? No.
Whoa, it's a conclusion. And because of the corona madness, we haven't decided on what this month's giveaway is yet at the time of filming. So, insert the giveaway here. Nice!
That's this a nice knife. Giveaway!
Yeah, that's
but that might have been one of the best we have done up to now! Yeah,
or maybe the worst, we still don't know.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen, do take the illness seriously, yeah? Because vulnerable people are dying, and it might be my grandfather. Because of you in America, you are not taking distance. No, take it seriously and stay safe. We wish everybody good luck.
Yeah.
And maybe next week there's gonna be another video in it, I don't know.
Yeah, I hope so. Anyway,
we're gonna make sure to get through this crisis and make a video every week.
We will try. Stay happy.
Stay healthy.
Sharp.
Stay subscribed.
Stay subscribed. Very important. And do check out our Patreon.
Yeah, give us that money though. Bye.
Bye.